When I make a winter soup, I make it to be rich, hearty, warming and highly nutritious. Look at these ingredients. The reason it's such a good soup, I've gone for lots of colour, which means lots of nutrition. First step, chop all the ingredients. And this is how I go about it. Years of practice. Now that everything is chopped, our cooking is so simple. Into a large, deep soup pot, add about 2 tablespoons of very good olive oil. Immediately, 2 large onions, 4 cloves of garlic. Now stir that until it becomes translucent and the flavour's there. Next, 2 heaped tablespoons of tomato paste. This needs to be cooked off. Constant stirring, about a minute, 2 minutes. Then the hard vegetables. We're talking potatoes, carrots, and swedes. 1½ cups of each. Stir that around. Now water, 2, 2½ litres. Make sure they're completely covered. And then the lentils. Now you can get these mixed lentils and pulses anywhere. Soak them overnight in water or at least 4 hours, then drain them and add them to the soup. By the way, the reason we drain the water away from the pulses and lentils is that water can give you wind. I don't know that firsthand. I read about it in a book about pulses. Now for some flavour components. 2 bay leaves, 1 large teaspoon of cracked pepper, 1/4 cup of Worcestershire sauce, and 1/4 cup of good vinegar. I'm going Spanish. Big tip. I like to add some of the salt now so it penetrates those vegetables. Bring this to the boil, turn it down to the simmer and give it 20 minutes start over the rest of the ingredients, which are green things, silver beet, cabbage, leeks and celery. It's green, it's good. Pop all of that in, immerse it in the liquid. You may have to add a little bit more water. Now, this soup can continue to cook for any time between 20 minutes and 1½ hours. Throw in about 1/2 cup of your favourite fresh herb, I'm using parsley, and you have it. It's fantastic. You know, with this soup, you could add some roasted chicken or some bacon bones or chorizo sausage and change the characteristic altogether, which would be very nice, but don't underestimate the flavour and value of vegetables. You don't have to be a vegetarian. This tastes absolutely sensational, and it is the natural enemy of any 6-year-old child.